today is day 5 of being in Key West. It is Thursday, July 19th. I'm here with my brother. We're about to go to the pool downstairs and to the beach and hang out with the fam. And earlier today we went to breakfast because it was my grandparents' anniversary. So we did that, and later tonight we're gonna go to like kind of like a little fancy dinner place. So that's gonna be fun, but we're about to go swimming. Yesterday, I'm sorry for not vlogging so much. It was a really like crazy day. And after, you know, that boat trip thing, we were like, I was completely tired because all the activities that we did, which was so much fun, and I got some cool clips. So hopefully you guys like that. But I'm sorry for the past 2 days, I didn't really do the best. I was tired, wasn't feeling well. So, but I'm doing fine now, and we're about to go downstairs, like I said. And that's pretty much it, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so it's been a while since I last talked to you guys, but we went out to dinner and I forgot my camera, so I filmed on my phone. So sorry for the bad quality. But if you guys didn't know, after we went in the water, we went back, we took showers, and then we went out to dinner and to a nice restaurant it was like a lobster place. And I got soup, salad, and this like tuna thing. It kind of reminded me of sushi. It was so good, and I want to get it again, but it's kind of expensive because it was this fancy place. But I know it was a really nice place to go out to for my grandparents' anniversary. So happy anniversary to my Nan and Grampy, if you guys are watching this. I don't even know if they are, but yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now because it's our last full day tomorrow. I'm upset, but I'm also excited to go back home and see the rest of my family and friends. And actually, I'm going to see Mamma Mia 2 this weekend with my friends, and I'm so excited because it comes out the 20th, which is actually tomorrow. I'm just so excited because if you guys don't know, I'm obsessed with Mamma Mia. Like, love it to death. It's since I was young, you know, since the first one came out. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.